back and get one. These look like bigger pigs. Wait for them to come around front. And maybe I can bust one up. If nothing spooks them before they get around here. Actually, I'm behind pretty good cover, but I have to lean out in order to get a clear shot. So I'm really exposed, and I'm about 60 yards from them. Gotta wait for them to come around front. Sure spooky. The ones run off. These are the smaller pigs. The bigger ones have run off. For sure. Keep watch, I might get another shot. I see other ones moving around. Two days ago I shot at one and thought I'd missed the whole bunch. But I see a bunch of buzzards out here. I checked the rifle yesterday and it was 6 inches low. So I think I shot him down in the chest, low in the chest, and he run off and died. This is a nice small pig here. I don't think he's getting back up. And I'll go check, because there could be another one here too. Get the safety back on. I don't think he's getting up. Video off, and we'll walk up here and see if we might find another one.